how much time that you just need to go for live on Instagram? So these are the common questions asking on every videos and every comments on Instagram. So I just directly here to make video about the content, how much you just need to make a live on Instagram. So I'm Tilak and you're watching Tech Made Me Unique, and if you're new to this channel, make sure to click on subscribe button below. We just quickly move on to the video of content. Make a live with a 10 to 25 minutes is okay for you. If you are solo creator, if you are with a guest, you can make a live between 30 to 50 minutes with more engagement. Just talk about your life and their life, not personal life, about a career, and talk about some topic. Just take any topic and discuss about the topic. For example, you can just how to make a grow on Instagram. You can just kind of discuss about the topic between you and them. And if you are a solo creator, you can just discuss about the failures that you have been come across your content life, creator life. You can just share the mistakes that you have been done. So the creators, about the creators applications and what are the editing application that you are using for your content. You can just discuss about that, and you can just make your audience to comment below what the editing software that you are using, which will make a more engagement on your live. So try to use these tips on your live when you are going live. If this content is really useful, like this video, share this video, subscribe to this channel. We will meet our next video with super valuable content. This is Tilak signing off from Tech Made Me Unique. Have a wonderful day.